Playing since I was 10, so it's about 23 years. Everything was pretty much self-taught. So overall playing, I mean, mostly one of the major things I pulled from it was picking technique as well as the lead techniques that I've been learning. Picking technique was one of the first things that was taught and the thing that I picked instantly. It allowed me to play songs that I had written that I wasn't physically capable of playing. But I've written some lead licks that wouldn't be able to write in the lessons. Absolutely. She's an awesome teacher. Very patient. Doesn't make you feel stupid or stare at you awkwardly if you're messing something up. She's very kind about it, always helping you along. Otherwise, you're going to end up stepping over that. That's what happened to me. I was at the point where it was either give it up and quit entirely or get lessons and keep going. So I decided to do it. And it's helping me. So it's reignited the fire. It's made me want to start playing again.